Those who got Pfizer shots and did this may be safer from Delta, study suggests. Despite the assessed protection levels in clinical trials, not everyone gets the same protection level due to factors, such as age and chronic conditions. However, new research shows a possible booster of immune response. This is related to the interval between the first and second doses of COVID-19 vaccines. According to the PITCH study, researchers investigated whether the immune response from vaccines varies depending on the number of weeks between doses. Some of the key questions the study wants to be answered include, are T-cell responses from COVID-19 protect against future infections, and do T-cell responses have cross-reactivity to seasonal coronavirus? One other key question is there a difference in quality and magnitude of the final immune response when a person gets the second dose 28 days after the first? In a preprint uploaded on July 23, which is not yet peer-reviewed, researchers studied data from 503 healthcare workers. These workers received the Pfizer jabs between December 9, 2020 and May 23, 2021. Samples were collected and analyzed for T-cell responses against reactivity to different variants. Then, results were compared between those who received the shots 2 to 5 weeks and those who got them 6 to 14 weeks. Based on tests, all fully vaccinated healthcare workers had both antibody and cellular responses against COVID-19. Yet those who waited longer had higher levels of antibodies and T-cells against SARS-CoV-2 and its variants, including the Delta. The results suggested that delaying the second dose by up to 10 weeks after the first dose could lead to higher antibody and T-cell count. This is longer than the recommended interval of 3 weeks. Susanna Donacci, research professor at Oxford University and the study's co-lead author, said in a news briefing that the sweet spot between doses is 8 weeks, per insider. But that doesn't mean everyone may exploit it. It is only one among numerous factors that can influence one's response to both doses. So, genetics, underlying health conditions, and previous COVID-19 exposure, among others, also play a role in T-cell response. Still, it is good to know that a factor may be within the control of everyone. If you're eligible, you may ask your doctor if you can wait that long to get the second dose.